So, with your carry gun, to carry a full mag plus one, do you take the magazine fully loaded, chamber a round, and then pull the mag out and insert one more round? Or do you take a bullet, put it into the chamber, chamber that round, and then insert your full mag? Which way do you do it?